Alright, welcome everyone to Call the Wild. We're gonna see if we unlocked the ammo for my gun here. Okay. And we have not unlocked that yet. Okay, that's fine. I just wanted to see. That's cool. So let's go see what's around. If there's anything around. I don't think there is. Okay. So let's get that going the right way. So I want to tell you guys that I think eventually we're going to try to do some duck hunting, I think, at some point. Or at least try to duck hunt. So I haven't tried that yet. And I've done we're hunting for geese already, so I want to try ducks. We gotta try turkeys at some point too. I think I want to wait until I level up maybe a little more. I don't know. I think I might want the polymer rounds for my big gun, because I don't know what's all in that area. So yeah. Let's go ahead and move up a bit. See if we can find some. I hope these are rabbit tracks. I like to get me here a couple rabbits. I think last episode we shot like 3 animals, I think. Well, that's not gonna do us any good, and it's raining pretty hard. I want my binoculars just so I can see if there's anything ahead of us, maybe? Let's see. I heard plenty of animals calling, but I couldn't locate their call. I'm not even sure what they are. Let's see where we're at. Yeah. Well, why don't we go over here and get this point of interest, actually. I just want to keep walking straight. See if it'll come up on something. That one kit. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm putting my PayPal in the description, so if you guys want to leave some kind of donation for downloadable content, it would be appreciated. I'm doing downloadable content for The Sims 4, Call of Duty, Borderlands 3 and 2, 2 and 3, whatever the hell, however you want to say it, not really matter. Maybe downloadable content for this game. So, yeah, we'll just go from there. Let's see what tracks these are. I think they're deer. They are deer. What direction they're heading off to. I hope I made too much noise and scared them off. I guess we'll find out in a second, I guess. I don't care about those tracks right now. I want to check out these tracks up here, I think. I think these are the tracks I want to check out. Let's go off this way. Maybe. Trots. Let's head in this way. There'd be a whole herd of them. That'd be kind of nice. We'll see though. Maybe we'll actually, they only come up on a deer. It's about kind of walking this way. Slow. All right, let's see if we can find him. Ah, a bear. That works too. Okay. So I'm gonna keep moving up real slow like. I know you're there, you dumb shit. Come on, baby. Right there. Okay, not that gun. Binoculars to see if I can see it. And wait. I lost it. Okay, let me call. That's not it. There it is. I kind of want to move over into this tree, but. That worked. If I could bloody see it, it'd work. Okay, now see if it comes in closer. A second. All right, let's make one more call. I was just kind of listening to see if maybe that, it could be coming through the trees or something, but I didn't hear it, so that kind of sucks. I don't know if it heard me, maybe, or. I'm gonna come up just a little bit, just to. I just want to see something. Oh, it's off that way. I don't care about that way right now. There's all kinds of tracks. Heading up the hill? Well, I guess we can go up the hill. So let's kind of move up this hill. Let's go up this way a little bit. Damn rabbit. Scared the crap out of me. Let's go off this way. Let's just go off this way. I want my big gun though, just in case. I don't normally follow the tracks, but I really want this bear. I need the money. There's a couple bears around this area. So this is interesting. But I've seen some. Maybe not. Hmm. I don't see none. It's kind of quiet though. I thought that maybe it's going the probably going the wrong direction, isn't it? Thought maybe I could see it from top of this hill. Or see something. It's kind of ridiculous that I can't see nothing. Moving, I guess. I don't really see nothing. Just kind of keeping a lookout just in case I miss some by our other arrow tracks, but apparently there's nothing there, so I don't know. And that bear's heading west. I'm heading east. I hear some. Oh shit, it's a bear. That's what we want. Where's that bear at? Don't see it. Moving kind of slow. Something was pretty dang close. I think I'll call one more time. Heard some. Where did it come from? I heard it. Hmm. I don't see it though, but I definitely heard it. Where did it go? Oh, I lost it. I could have sworn it was like right down there. Call one more time just to see. Sounds that was me or something's there. That's not me. Feeding zone, okay. Now I know. Restrictions are coming from. Definitely heard it, but I don't see it. Where the hell is that? Here, but I don't see it. No, I heard it. There's something there, but I can't see it. Definitely hear something. There it is. Get very far, did it?
If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve.
That's a good shot. Awesome. I wasted a shot though. Oh well, it's not a big deal. It's only the third shot I've ever missed. It ran right at me. Oh, I thought I could hit it second time. Well, that's our first animal of the day. It took a while to get the first one, but we finally got one. Wasted one shot. That's kind of aggravating, but nothing I can do about that. There's a bear going that way, but I'm not going that way. We're going. So I'll keep going this way. We'll get that point of interest and we'll call it a day. So that first one took forever, which is all right. I mean, I'm glad we got our bear, and that was pretty awesome. We're gonna do a day where we're just gonna do missions. Try to complete as many as possible. Think about that next episode. We're just going to do missions. The whole time. So we got plenty of missions to complete. So we'll do that next episode. We have, what, 15,000? Which isn't a crazy amount of money, but it's not bad. It's not bad at all. No, I'm making a little bit more noise than I normally would. Keep walking down this way. Let's walk down this hill, I guess. Okay, I hear something off. Is that from this direction, maybe? Oh, there's nothing there. Thought I heard something. Maybe I didn't. I thought I did. Bunch of tracks. Sitting on top of this rock. I don't know what the heck that was. I heard it though. Where was a bear? It could have been a bear. I'll try my powder color out first. So I know I heard something. I can't see it. I still hear something moving. If I'm gonna lock that grate to me, maybe. We'll see. Is it? I can see it, I can hear it, but I can't see it. I can still hear it. That's just on what direction it went. Supposed to keep walking this way. I don't know what it was. I don't care. We're gonna follow these deer tracks. If I hear it. What the hell is it? Oh! Where the hell are you, damn it? See none. Hell, I don't know. Oh, it's right in front of me. I can't see it. What the hell? I mean, I can hear it, but I can't see none. Huh. What the hell is it? I can hear it. We're gonna move on. Can't see anything. See none. Like, I know it's there, but I can't see it, so I can't get a shot at it. One more time. See anything. Yeah, we're going to get to this point of interest. We're just going to call it an episode. What the hell was it? What the hell is that? It's a deer. Okay. A little more look with this damn thing coming close here. We'll see. Kind of in a bad spot. Well, there it is. Come on, baby. Well, I didn't kill it, but I think I got it pretty good. There's blood. So this is going off this way. What the hell, Jimmy? That bastard. Alright, this is why I don't like shooting those other bunch of fucking tracks around. This shit can get confusing. I hopefully got this deer. Took off this way. Yep, sure did. Let's see how far you went. Hopefully not too damn far. Wait, what? There's no way you're going up that damn hill. So I ran up the hill. There it is, we found it. Alright guys, that's where I'm ending this episode for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.